देव सुमित्रा सुमित्रा जी सॉरी
व्हाई सॉरी
बिकॉज़ आई कॉल्ड आउट यू
हु आर यू व्हाट डू यू वांट
नथिंग आई मीन नथिंग लाइक दैट
On the face of it, a love ballet set in the conservative society of pre-independence India.
Why?
No, I think you have lost something.
Maybe. So what about it?
A conventional boy meets girl built up in a college campus in Pune.
What's your name?
Shrikant Marathe.
Going anywhere? We can have tea if you like. You drink tea, don't you? Chal. Dada, don chaha dya. So, what do they call you at home?
Bapu.
Yet Look Deeper and a Friend's Story, adapted from Vijay Tendulkar's 1980s Marathi saga, is intense, progressive, and highly controversial.
Not that. I didn't expect to see you here today like this.
I just decided to come. I was fed up being cooped up in the house.
Tendulkar's play weaved in complex characters and intricate plot lines that broke the taboo on lesbian identities three decades ago.
But in my own way, okay? Don't look. Just listen. There was a girl. She was forced to meet a certain boy for marriage. So she met the boy. And when she met the boy, she felt no excitement, no physical thrill. Found the whole thing very...
And even today, the English version remains ahead of its time.
She asked herself, why don't I feel the way other girls do? Why don't I feel shy in the company of men?
The NCPA Classics was a brand. They wanted, I mean, I could do from 1,000 years downwards anything, but I preferred not to go into Sanskrit and Kalidas. I thought, let's do a contemporary classic. And Vijay Tendulkar, I mean, you know, arguably, I must say, because the others might get rubbed on the wrong side, he is the greatest modern playwright ever, I mean, in India. So it's fantastic and he's relevant.
The story itself stars Bapu, a shy boy battling a strong sense of inadequacy.
I was neither a scholar nor a sports person. I did not have the guts to become a gunda. I had absolutely no interest in politics. No professor could have recalled my name without some effort. I was one of the crowd who entered college solely for filling the benches in the classroom. Yes, but I had one special trait, an inferiority complex.
Mitra, an independent girl with a secret that eventually results in her downfall.
Certain things can be shared only if you accept them as they are. Who makes us the way we are and sends us here? Why are we what we are? Why do we become our own slaves? No point asking you. What do you know? Just like an innocent child.
No, I'm not a child.
And Nama, Mitra's graceful yet treacherous love interest.
Priye paha, priye paha. Ratri sa samaya saruni, ratri sa samaya saruni, ratri sa samaya saruni, ratri sa samaya saruni, yeta usha kala ha ha ha. Priye paha, priye paha.
It starts with a regular boy meets girl line but turns into an intense love triangle.
Pakshi madhura shabda kariti gunjarava madhupavaniti gunj
Mitra is enchanted by the beautiful Nama, her femininity and her love. As their love blossoms, also growing up, Bapu struggles in understanding Mitra, whom he secretly loves.
Mitra, your acting was good.
Don't lie if you don't mean it, Bapu.
No, I mean it.
Shut up. I know you better than you know yourself. Remove this. I was so bored sitting at home, I thought I'll do the play.
Her feeling, sexuality and aggression. The gradual unraveling of Mitra's sexuality, her confusion regarding her sexual identity, her violent attraction towards Nama and the blossoming friendship between her and Bapu form the central points of the play.
Sweet dreams.
It's a very difficult character to pull off, because every character is difficult to pull off because there are so many minute threads. And if you want to get all of them, you always don't get it. So of course, I'm still exploring, because this was like our 21st show. We have done 20 shows before, but today's show was again different. There were new findings.
Bapu, something one feels for a man, something like that. If one feels for a girl, what would you say?
Nothing, why?
Because it has happened. I mean, not exactly that, but something like that. Bapu, I'm in love. With a girl.
Even after fighting all odds, the two women fail to stay in a relationship.
I have some very strange feelings towards her. I tried hard to reject them, but they won't go away.
Nama decides to move on in her life and marries a suitable boy in Kolkata.
Whenever we are together, she keeps asking about Manya and myself, like how we enjoy. She behaves like a mad woman if I don't tell her.
Mitra ends her life fighting society, her love, and moreover, her inner struggles.
Mitra was in a deep sleep. The peaceful, innocent face of a child. But pain drained of all her.
The play is beautifully weaved together by Bapu's narration, emotional at times and witty the next.
Days passed. And I heard she had gone home.
Keeping audience glued in thrilled awe.
Back to normal. And soon she appeared in college again.
I found it lovely. It was very sensitive, well acted, well directed. The emotions were brought out beautifully. Very well brought out in a very sensitive manner. You know, without getting too loud or crude. Very well brought out.
You're saying no to me?
Obsession, jealousy, betrayal, a search for redemption. All these emotions come through in various degrees.
Why are you asking me?
Surrounded brilliantly by a sensitive portrayal of each character. A friend's story keeps returning to Vijay Tendulkar's original Mitrashi Goshta and retains a strong essence of the Marathi flavor. A full 35 years since it first came to the stage in 1981. This place retains a timeless human flux and tension even in the modern age.